Hi all, welcome back to our World of Warcraft Mr. Pandaria Let's Play. Hey, thanks. Hello, 90. He's doing a survey apparently. Lol. So yeah, I've just grinded out the tigers. Now I just need to grind out 5 of those mastodons or what the heck it's called. Ominous presence. You feel as though you are being hunted. I'm always feeling like I'm being hunted. I am a lion after all. What the fuck is wrong? Ah, maybe that's wrong. I was like, why don't I give that much damage? It's because I don't have my poisons on. It is in fact the poisons that are the rogue's main line of damage. There's one down there. Gotta be careful of that guy right here. Oh, that is a mom and a cub. I do believe. How many? There's 2 of them. Oh, yeah, let's do it. There we go. Done and done. Mount up here, let's go and hand in the quest. I'd like to know what it is that's hunting me. Well, you can hold on to this one for one. Let me see. There shouldn't be a mailbox in the vicinity, should there? Apparently not. Whoa. Does this thing look better than this one? No, I like this color one. Whoa! Oh my god, let's have a look at that thing. Actually looks quite sinister. It doesn't give as much damage as any of my own, but still. Now I'm a bit of in a pickle here. Should we go with that one? Or that one? Right now they are looking like this. Oh my god, that looks so sinister. You know what? I just decided we're gonna go with that one so we can sell this one. Apparently we can't sell it. Except. Yes we can. Right over here. Sell that bastard and this one. Okay. Sly Fox and Darkened's head. Okay. Whoa. We got another one who wants to enlighten us with a quest. Wildland Stag, of course. Oh my god. Oh, here we go. Yep, I knew it. Oh, ah, damn it. Wrong button again. Okay, no, that fox comes near. Okay, and then he goes down there. And then he goes up all the way to here. Right? So that's him. I was like, what the heck was that? That's because the camera was so close. Damn, these sly foxes are something fierce. We'll need three more stacks, but we need 10 more foxes, damn. Man, it is really a grind fest. You know, we could do something like this. Well, gotta be level 9 for that, level 90 for that. DPS, of course. Oh my god! This is actually an elite little pit battle type dealio. Huh? Okay. Never seen that before. Okay, it's a player's pet right here, but where's the player? Okay, he's gone. Ah. Well, apparently not. Got a little bit of a boosting there. last one of these. Then we only need 6 more foxes. Need this big guy up here, but how the fuck am I going to get him down? Obtain his head. Yeah, my boy, he is a talented hunter in training. Let's show him the old Nessie style hunt, shall we? I saw a mighty big Mustang east of here, with a hide dark as night. It looks like it had taken down a number of hunters in this day. If you want a big game hunt, go try and take it down. Fucking hell. That's gonna be tough as hell. Hell to get that thing down. Yeah, I know they're just pups, but they're gonna grow up with rabies and stuff like that. So, sorry about that. I'm a bad human being. Actually, I'm a walking, but still. Damn, he can take down things fast. One more fox, and we are good to go. Hey, let's see if we can find him. He's right over here. Ah, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah, damn it. I accidentally clicked invite on him. Instead of a whisper. What the hell? There we go. Going to have to need this one and this one in order to take him down. This is over here somewhere, but well, this is the guy. Let's see here. General. Whoops. Map, where are we? We are at player location 2675. Okay. Let's hope we can make it in 15 minutes. Or less. Oh, come on. Healer, for fuck's sake. See, this is... Oh, for crying out loud. This is one of the things that I hate most of all. Let's see what we can, what I can do here. Man, do I suck at damage or what? Ooh la la. I could actually use this one. Agility, stamina, critical hit. But I'm not allowed to take it for some unknown reason. You have selected greed. Yeah, but it doesn't say if I got it in or anything yet. Oh, damn it. Come on. I thought it was said guild repair or something like that. I was like, what? Okay, what can we actually get in here? Let's see here. Heroic mode? This is definitely not heroic mode. I don't think so. Nope. Shadowpan Monastery.
You have allowed the Shah to reawaken after all these years. If you truly wish to undo what your kind have brought upon our land,
hey, I got it.
Lotus, step forward.
Oh, damn. That was close. Hell yeah. Huh? Ah, fucking hell, it's meal. Ah, for fuck's sake. Okay, see, we got our healer and yeah. We are ready to go. Whoa! Oh, damn. plate. Oh well. Well, hopefully I can take a quest here. Oh, nice. It's not a real buff up, but it is a bit. So, yeah. So, yeah. Thank you all so very much for watching. And catch you on the flip side.